As the Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman is all set to arrive in Pakistan, some Saudi media professionals have landed in Pakistan to cover the visit. Some Pakistani dignitaries and Saudi media men shared their views with BTV World. Let's see what they have to say.
We have very old brotherly relations with Saudi Arabia, and we share a lot of history and religious bonds. And Saudi Arabia has always been the cornerstone of our foreign policy. But presently, that as the Crown Prince is coming to Pakistan, it is basically that, you know, this relationship has further strengthened and has gone into a newer generation. Prince Salman's coming to Pakistan and will I think that strengthen these bonds further.
We saw in Pakistan that we were surrounded with a lot of love by the Pakistani people toward the Saudi people and toward Saudi as a country. As you said, Saudi and Pakistan were strong allies for decades. Their relation was built on and trust, actually, and understanding the situation of each other and standing behind each other in the hard situations. This all was what the government in Pakistan and government in Saudi Arabia was looking to this relation.
If you look at the Saudi relationship and with Pakistan, it's amazing what's going on, and in a very short time. If you look at the Prime Minister Imran Khan's first international visit, was to Arabia, and now the Crown Prince's first stop in his Asian tour is also to Pakistan. This gives you a hint on where the Saudi-Pakistani relationship is going towards, with the investments coming up, with the booming of the economy coming up, with all the great MOUs that will be signed during the visit of the Crown Prince.
Actually, I'm speaking now before I'm a journalist, I'm a Saudi resident. Actually, I'm really happy to be here. And we know that Pakistan is one of the biggest sister for Saudi Arabia and for all Muslim countries. So actually, I'm really happy to be here. And as a journalist, I follow the involvement recently between the Saudi Arabia and Pakistan regarding the relationship, historic relationship actually. So really we are happy about that, and we expect it to be a good future.